You want that perfect mask in Final Cut Pro? You're going to have to learn how to utilize control points and move them around. Let's show you right now. Before we proceed, be sure to watch our video on how to add a complex mask if you haven't already. Now let's get started. We'll navigate up to the viewer and click on a control point to select it. There are many ways to move a point. First, we can drag one point to change the shape of the mask. Or, we can move multiple points at once. Select multiple points by dragging a selection rectangle across them. Click and drag on one of the points, and all the selected points will move. To move a control point by one pixel, we can press comma to nudge it to the left, period to nudge it to the right, option up to nudge it up, and option down to nudge it down. In addition, we can hold shift while we drag our selection to constrain movement diagonally, vertically, or horizontally. And our options are not limited to the on-screen viewer controls. We can also perform these movements in the inspector to the right. In case the inspector isn't showing, click on this icon. Then click on the video icon. Under the control points header, locate a specific control point you want to move and drag horizontally across an X or Y value to adjust it. In case you're not sure which control point corresponds to which number, simply hover over a point in the viewer and the number will pop up. Although slightly hidden, we can see this point is number 2. We can also transform our entire mask in the inspector. We'll click on the Transform Disclosure Triangle, then we'll adjust the position, rotation, and scale or size of our mask. And back in the viewer, we can move the mask shape by dragging the edges. Simply click on any edge of the mask. We'll know we selected the edge when both control points attached to the edge are selected. Now, we can drag on the line segment. And we can hold shift to constrain the movement diagonally, vertically, or horizontally. Now that you can move your control points on your mask, they better be on point. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level. Well, hopefully you enjoyed that episode of our latest Final Cut Pro tutorial. Till next time, stay healthy.